Urban market in there.
Yeah.
So Mayweather told Ben Thompson of Fight Hype that Marcos Maidana made it into the lottery to maybe fight Floyd. What do you say about Maidana Mayweather?
Floyd ready for all of them. I mean, if you ain't, if you believe Floyd can lose in these next couple of years, you're crazy. After he got a hold of that tough Mexican, what's his name?
Canelo.
Canelo was tough, we thought. And Floyd made him, he made Guerrero look, you know what I mean? He just make them all look bad, so. I don't know who's going to get in, but whoever Floyd gets May 3rd is going to be a big fight. It's going to be a fantastic fight.
Can Cuca? Get my Cuca
ticket. Get my ticket, man. Be there, baby. Cuca will be right there. No, you don't miss nothing doing it, man.
Nah, I love it.
He came to the game.
Yeah, he came to the game, man. Of course, I said, of course,
Thank you, man.
Jamie Foxx and Saturday Night Tater.
Sponsored the game.
Yeah, not the hookup, Sam.
I got you, though.
So where's the next baseball game, celebrity baseball game?
We're thinking about it, putting a celebrity baseball game with LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, one of those guys, against Floyd Mayweather at UCLA this summer. So we haven't done it yet, but that's coming up. Whoever wins the championship in basketball, possibly, is going to play against Floyd Mayweather and his all-star celebrities, Jamie Foxx and all them, at UCLA or USC, something like that. It's not done yet, but we're thinking about it. Floyd said, yeah, we can do that. Like I said, we're going to get LeBron, or we're going to get whoever we got to get to make it right. We got our team, Floyd now.
Better now. We ain't going to lose.
Yeah, we're going to lose. That's my real sport. In June, July. After Floyd fights.
So, Stammy, I want to introduce you to the Strive team. I work for Strive Program. I'm a case manager here at the homeless shelter. Okay. We provide services and we help put the event on and everything. What can we do with our agency and what you do in World Star?
Well, what we're going to do is Q said we're coming back again in
July.
Anyway,
so
right around
the summertime.
Right around the same time in the game, we're going to have it hooked up. We're going to make it real nice.